Cahokia is the largest Native American site in North America, north of the Valley of Mexico. It was at one time, probably around 1,000 years ago, a city of Native American peoples who came here and built just an incredible, almost urban environment. And so my job here as an archaeologist is to try to piece together what they did here and maybe even why they did it. What we are doing is using new technology to explore what's underneath the ground surface here at Cahokia that we can't see with our bare eyes. It's a new kind of archaeology. We're very familiar with archaeology being about doing excavations and getting down in the dirt and finding artifacts and taking artifacts back to the lab and that kind of thing. This project is about seeing the unseen. What we can do using the magnetometry is map this entire site, 5 to 6 square kilometers, and understand this as an urban phenomenon by figuring out where all the houses are at, where the temples are at, where the places are that people gathered for public ceremonies and public rituals. What we're finding here at Cahokia is that there's a Native American conception of city, of a city that maybe is a city during some parts of the year, but maybe not city all the year round. It's a different way of thinking about urbanism. It was a different kind of urban life. You can't see that out here in this big field, but when we cover this field with these gradiometers, they show us what's below the ground surface without us ever putting a shovel in the ground.